Yeah.
So, about that wine...
Well,
Of course.
You really broke into the sun.
I certainly did. I hope that wine's real...
I don't believe it. You really broke...
But, sir...
Jesus, Henry. You'd be talked into...
Well, let's see if...
What are you waiting? Come on, then.
Yeah, as you say, sir.
What was it she said? Sage something, something else, and roses?
Yeah, what would a bouquet be without roses?
There's some in the upper castle garden.
Yeah! Yeah!
What the hell are you doing here? I'd like some privacy if you don't mind.
I've come for my wench.
Well, as you can see, I'm not your wench or anyone else's, so fuck off.
What are you doing with my Clara, you cunt?
Archie, stop that. He's just bathing here.
Bathing here, is he? When all the wenches but you are whores.
Archie!
What are you whoring now, too?
That's enough, Archibald!
Archibald?
You shut your mouth, I'm not done with you!
No, I swear, the gentleman hasn't touched me.
Actually, that's quite true. Well, mostly.
No, nothing happened. Nothing.
We can talk about this later. First, I'm dealing with this bastard.
I'd like to see you try, arson balls. Arson balls!
For the love of God, stop it, both of you!
Fuck you now.
Hey.
What do you think you're doing? Some manners! Kick his ass! Balls!
I like dobra dele.
What the hell got into you? Trying to drown a nobleman?
Oh, shit. Fuck. I didn't know.
Get out of my sight. Go on before I remember I can have you hung.
I apologize, your lordship. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Archie, wait. Oh.
Phew. I nearly got drowned by arson balls.
Oh. That's the least relaxing bath I've ever had.
Fuck, I feel like I've swallowed the Baltic.
Oh, drinking will be the death of you.
Damn right. Is there any wine left?
Are you out of your fucking mind? You want to carry on?
Of course. Well, don't tell me you don't fancy a drink after all that.
Henry.
What, with arson balls?
He was drunk and insane with jealousy.
But he tried to drown a nobleman.
He didn't know who you were. Anyway, if you let him off, you'll show that you're...
I suppose you're right. But we had some pretty good sport, eh?